So like, my camera's broken. I know. Don't be like me. I'm over here breaking it, but I don't want this. That's better. Hey, it's your girl, Amaya, or Tamaya. I don't know. It's been a really long time, girl. But welcome back to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much, girl, for like, or boy, still being here, you know. It's been about 3 years, not gonna lie. Like, it's been about 3 years. Like, I attempted to come back, but this time I'm definitely back for real, and I'm back with a travel vlog. So, right now it is, what, 72 hours before I take my flight to Barcelona. So yes, we're going to Barcelona. That's the first stop on tour. We're really on a European tour, like, if we're really being honest. So you might want to subscribe, because I'm going to be posting a lot of videos, girl. I promise, I promise, I promise. I'm not going away that long ever again. I've still been around, but not on YouTube. Like, Instagram, not so much, but TikTok for sure. So if you do want to see me more and you do like miss me or whatever, I'll be on TikTok like every day. So but definitely gonna be on YouTube, trying to make it like every week. Like, a little bit of life update. Last time I was on YouTube, I was like 22. Last time I was on YouTube, I was like 22. It's been 3 years. Like, girl, I'm 25 now. Big grown, big sis, you know. I got a new apartment. My apartment is so cute. I love it here. Mumu's still here, if you guys remember her. Say hey, Mumu. Hey, Mumu. We love her. We missed her. She be on TikTok too, you know. But anyways, I'm just like talking because I missed you guys, and I miss having a camera in my face, and I just kind of like broke it but fixed it because my lens was half broken. Like, the part that like shuts it up and down. So I don't know, probably bad not to have this on here, but I like my camera more without it. And I changed my settings, so I just feel like it's giving. It's giving YouTuber, like, my mother YouTuber, I'm bad. Now we're just gonna go get a manicure, and I gotta go pick up some stuff from the store my trip. So let's go, y'all. Literally, don't be like me. It's 1 p.m. I really haven't gotten nothing done. Like, I didn't go to the beauty supply store. I got my nails done, they're pink. I had to go to the grocery store for my mom because her car is not working right now. Hold on 1 second, guys. Hi, can I get a number 6 meal, please?
A number 6, what's the drink?
Let me try the blueberry pomegranate then. Okay. Anyways, like I was saying, I didn't really get anything done but getting my nails done. I'm supposed to be working some overtime at work, but I want to hang out with my friends and see her new place. So that's what we're going to do. Tonight is the night that I'm going to get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'm going to mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present, that gift is for the gifted. Hey, so it's travel day, August 12th, 8:34 a.m. I'm on the way to get my hair done. Girl, my appointment at 9. GPS says I'm gonna be there at 9:02. It's all this traffic, but I'm so excited. I could barely sleep last night, so I'm a little cranky this morning, but let me text my friend. But I'm so excited, especially to get this hair done, girl. Like, ooh, I got this little clip in right now. But yeah, I'm really just in traffic right now, trying to get there.
Good thing she don't get paid for thinking.
Like, comment, subscribe, girl. We is outside! Across the country. We really across the country. Forget outside. We overseas. Like, this is crazy. So like, I don't know how we're feeling about the hair. I just feel like it's kind of bulky right here. Like, I wanted it to be flatter right here at the top, but it looks flat on camera, so maybe I'm just tripping. But I feel like Nicki Minaj, like, I don't know if I like it. I don't know. It's something that I'm not feeling, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I usually don't like my hair the first day. But it's 12:48. About to go to my grandma's house so she can drive me to the airport. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about my hair. My mom and my grandma like it, but it's just like, it's not what I showed her. I didn't ask for these thick things. I said thin, and these are thick. These are thick. And I tried to get her to thin it out, but it's just like, it's still thick. I don't know. I'm trying not to cry, but I want to. Hey y'all, it's what, 2:49. I'm in the car with my grandma. She's driving my car, but we're on the way to the airport. It's a whole lot we gotta do. Yeah, we on the way to Paris in Barcelona. TTYL.
Praying that the Lord will cover you and keep you safe to and fro. No harm, no mishaps. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Car change, guys. Here are my grandpa.
What's up?
Mr. Silk.
That's Silk, baby. I'm taking my knucklehead granddaughter to the airport. Just found out she'll be gone for 10 days. No. I know about that till now. So we got some talking to do.
Yep.
YouTube out.
YouTube out. We'll be back later. You can hold it and talk. I'm gonna be gone for 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
I'm going to Paris.
Oh, yeah.
You don't remember?
Congratulations.
Yeah. Congratulations. You want me to bring you something, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I made it to the airport, but now I gotta call my bank because my bank being stupid. But I'm hella early. And my flight don't have a gate yet, so wasting time. Thank God about this little fan though. It's hot. All right. Yeah, my girl. Hey y'all. So I made it to my terminal. We're boarding or whatever. But pro tip, cause y'all know I used to work at the airport. I don't never get up when they start boarding. Like, you see all those people? That's a lot of people. I don't get up. I wait till the last minute and then I get up. Because I'm not about to stand in the breezeway looking stupid. And it'd be hot in there. Like, no. You can wait. Barcelona, bro. I literally had the roughest time ever on a plane. Like, at first it was cool, like you see me sleeping and stuff, but then like I got sick out of nowhere, like literally vomited all over the seats. Had to run off the little shuttle bus to the restroom and vomit again, and like I sweated my hair out because I was just like really going through it. Like everything I ate, all that food off the Delta flight, and I think it was the Delta food, and it made me sick. So, but now I feel better than now that I got it out. And I'm waiting on my Uber. Music, and you know where you're from. I see you whining.
looking at you when you already know I wanna love you. You already know I wanna love you. You already know, girl.
Money in the air.
Hey YouTube. So, took a shower, got settled in, everything. About to like walk to the cafe real quick and get something to eat, and then probably come back and take a nap because I'm tired and it's starting to hit me because it's
my camera definitely died, but outside looking a mess, trying to get some food. This restaurant is so cute though, like I love it here, it's so cute.
That's Mofield, grab you by your coattail, take it to the motel, wholesale, don't tell, won't tell, baby say I don't talk, dog, but she told on me, oh well, take a picture with me, what the flick gon' do, baby stick to me.
Yeah, we made it on a plan, on the way to Amsterdam. Yeah.
And I'ma stick on you. If you pick me, then I'ma pick on you. Digo double cheek, and I'm here to put this on you. I'm stuck on you, so and yours is right. Rip riding.
Made it to Amsterdam. And it's 12:15. I'm about to go to the hotel and take a nap, probably, or get something to eat. But we probably gonna do something fun today. So I'll be back.
The poles and them doors is tight. And I'ma give me a shot for the end of the night. Cause be so busy, so me and baby, y'all be so for life.
I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you when you already know. I wanna love you. You already know. I wanna love you. You already know. Shorty, I can see. And they all got cheese. See you looking at me now. What it's gonna be? Just another tease, far as I can see.
Trying to get you up out this club.
You
can be
spinning a couple of those. Throwing about 30 stacks in the back. Make it rain like that. Cause I'm far from my scrub. You know my pedigree. X Dilla used to move it to me. Girl, I spend money like it don't mean nothing. And besides, I got a thing for you.
Made it to the hotel or whatever. Hair looking ugly or whatever. But we here. What's in here? So cute. Love it. It's raining.
Fuck.
Trying to get back to the hotel though. Late night vibes.
I'm sitting in the back in the smoker section. Bird's eye, I got a clear view. You can't see me, but I can see you. It's cool, we jet, the mood is set. Your seats are wet, you're rubbing your back and touching your neck. Your body is moving, you're humping and jumping. You're bouncing, you're smiling and grinning and looking at me.
Girl, and while you're looking at me, I'm ready to hit the caddy right up on the patio. Move the patty to the caddy. Baby, you got a fatty, the type I like to marry. Wanting to just give you everything, and that's kind of scary. Cause I'm loving the way you shake your ass. Bouncing, got me tipping my glass. Normally don't get caught up too fast, but I got a thing for you. I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you and you already know I wanna love you. You already know I wanna love you. You already know.
Hey YouTube. Outfit of the day is like day 3 in Amsterdam. We're about to do a bunch of excursions today. So, yeah. It's August 17th, 5 in the morning, and we're taking a train to Paris. With my bonnet on, so I just ripped it off just now. I gotta brush my hair, but we're in Paris and it's raining all day, so I don't know what we're gonna do today, but hopefully find something to do. Oh, hold on, I'm turning the camera. We got Patron. I picked the best Airbnbs, bro.
This is closest to us.
4 minutes, right?
6 minutes.
The ones I saw was 4 minutes.
Oh, wait, what are we going to the right?
I'm a sweet, innocent girl. Nobody knows that. All plans have been ruined because of the rain. Today is the day that we finally, wait, today is the day that we all been waiting for. We're going to Disney. This is the fit. I'm just a girl with some leggings because it's a little chilly in France. We're also going to go see the Eiffel Tower. So, yeah, tune in and yeah. Oh my god!
mirrors are so dirty. I'm so happy. We made it to Disney. I'm so excited. It's so cute. We said a guitar.
So you?
Avengers. You know they have a whole.
Somebody got some goddamn.
Hey. Took a lot of shit but came back it up. Finally going in. I'm too excited. Can't even start smiling.
There it is. Yeah.
But you are a hater.
Déjà faire le tour.
Bro, I am exhausted. Bro, I am so freaking exhausted. Like, we just now getting back from Disney. Can you see that? It's 9 o'clock, 9:14, like, look at it outside. Hold on. It's dark out here, bro. That's our favorite little eating spot right there. The tacos, bro. I wanna go back there, but we're supposed to be going to this fancy dinner. So I'm about to get dressed and stuff. And we're about to try to make the dinner before they close, cause we wanna see the Eiffel Tower. It's right by the Eiffel Tower. Yeah. Yeah, that's what it's gonna do all night.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so. Last dinner in Paris. Sad. In Barcelona,
all famous. I didn't accept it at first. I really didn't. That's why you see me like fuck celebrity. I'm not ever gonna say that again.
This is a mall.
I'm saying that we went to a mall ago. This is our first time shopping.
There you go.
That shit closed the floor. I'm about to go.
Huh? I was recording.
Sure. I got this big back window, bro.
Nice. It's the last day in Europe. So sad. Last day, yeah? I'm going to the beach. Looking hot, looking sexy.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, bro. It's so many people, bro. Like, so the line is just like, I'm at the beach, bro. These people are finessing, like, they walking by with drinks. They're walking by with drinks, like, we got four. They walking around and giving massages. Like, this is a cute little vibe. Different. Very different. Don't look at him. I got the mango bango. Hey YouTube, it's, what is it, August 21st, 9:34 a.m. and the trip is in the end. We hit 3 countries, 8 days, and a lot of footage. So if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. I love you guys. Bye.